Why are men struggling to go to the next level in today's marketplace? In a world when we have more information than ever, when you have access to information at your fingertips, we still see businessmen struggling and stressed out and sabotaging their business and their marriage. We have more information today in our phones than we had 20 years ago if you were the president of the United States. And we still struggle to keep everything together. We're stressed out about time. We live on fear about losing what we have. We're running 100 miles an hour and we feel guilty that we're not paying attention to our families. And we lost a sense of purpose other than making money. But we become experts at hiding. I know that feeling well. I used to hide behind my success. I used to hide behind my position. But inside, I knew I lost the edge. I lost that fire. I lost that purpose. I lost the reason of why I started my business in the first place. Crazy thing is I could fool 99% of the people, even though I was only putting 20% of the effort in everything I was doing. But every time I look at myself in the mirror, I couldn't fool me. I knew who I was becoming. And I also knew if I continue in this pattern, I could not only destroy my business, but I could destroy my marriage and my family. But what changed? I realized that I was running a pattern that I called a tunnel. This is where most men hit a wall when they have a certain amount of success. I wish I could say it was easy for me to break that pattern, but it took years of personal growth and hundreds of thousands of dollars of discovery to find out how to get back my edge. Most men don't talk about this. Most men hide, sedate, overwork, and we pretend that that feeling is not there. And we hope that it goes away, but I tell you from personal experience that the longer you let the time go by, the stronger that feeling will get. In this training series, you're gonna find out why men lose the edge and how you can get it back. I've coached hundreds of successful entrepreneurs how to come out of that tunnel, hundreds of successful entrepreneurs how to find the edge. My intention is as you watch this training, you could find the system and the process to get your edge back. Click on the link below and watch the video now.